Sì.
Oh, maresciallo. E come è, uomo? E tu?
Vieni, andiamo.
Ah, che bella bambina che sei, eh? Ti ricordi di me? Come va la testa, maresciallo? Ti fa male? Non ti preoccupare, va. Senti, maresciallo, io ti devo chiedere un favore. Mi serve che vai dai somali e ci chiedi i barchi. Si può fare? E certo che si può fare, no? Con maresciallo è il mio galoppino ormai, no? Bravo maresciallo, va. Being in other people's business.
Trying very hard not to be, but you make it very challenging for me.
You should stay out of things that are not your concern. Okay, it's bad for you, huh?
Lord knows I'm allergic to bad things. You know, I believe that everything in life it's about timing. Now, unfortunately for you, yours isn't very good. 3 weeks ago, we wouldn't be having this conversation, but I'm here now. I'm really beginning to like this place and the people. I'm starting to believe from the bottom of my heart that this is where I'm supposed to be. So, whatever it is that you and your friends do, please do it somewhere else.
Okay. You warning me?
I'm preparing you.
Hai capito che ha detto? E si sta preparando, è simpatico.
Is that a Timex?
No.
Right there, right there.
What's the time, ma? Tadote!
That's the median nerve that I'm compressing. On a scale from 1 to 10, that's a 2. That's a 3. You don't want me to go to 4. I go to 4, you shit on yourself. You don't want that. I don't want that. They don't want that. Tell your compadres that they can leave. Tell them to beat it.
Maria! Maria!
It's called pain compliance. Your brain. It's telling you to do one thing, but your body's telling you something else. Now listen to me. Take the gun out of your waist. Put it on the table. Piano.
Vuoi fare, Marco? Di ammazzare sto figlio buttano, va?
Vincent.
Te un cazzo, Vincent. Io tu non mi devi dire che devo fare. Andiamo, dammi la pistola, forza. Oh, dammi la pistola, che parlo?
Thank you.
Clap! Clap!